times. You got to think, like Jeff said, this case really does sort of tug, I think, at the heartstrings in the sense that how is it possible that you could be an everyday citizen running what is an everyday common type of errand and walking home and get killed for no reason? I think that the jury really, really was considering what the prosecution was saying.
That's why that manslaughter charge that the jury will also consider, as opposed to second degree murder, potentially.